SVT Performance recently visited VMP Performance to test a Mustang GT and a Ford Performance Cobra Jet intake manifold on a Shelby GT350. After baselining the stock manifold, we tested the Mustang GT intake. Then we tested the Cobra Jet intake with a VMP throttle body and a JLT cold air. As you can see, the GT intake picked up torque and the CJ picked up power. For the rest of the story, click the link in the video and visit svtperformance.com.